Just get me out of this office block. Because it's time for 3 o'clock. I don't know when we will stop. Because I need that cool fizz being washed down with a chin.
Dropped his helmet in the mud. Jesse's friend with a big bike. I think the lug nuts come loose on it or something. Stay here, I'll be right back.
Lost the lug nuts.
Lost them? Back.
had
mine entrance that they bulldozed the dirt up in front of. Sledgehammer and but
busted the block out, and they went back in there. Only two of them come out. They even brought mine rescue teams in to go be in there to try to find that other guy. Mm-hmm. And they never did find him. They said it was too dangerous back in there, and they just sealed it back up, and he's still in there dead.
Oh, shit.
They left his body in there and everything. They said it was just too dangerous.
Huh.
And they don't know if it was the gas that got him or no air or what it was, but or they don't know even if it was the other two guys that killed him or whatever. They don't know. But they busted the block out, went in there, and was getting a scrap copper and stuff out of it. And the mine rescue team went in there, and like I said, they got, you know, the mine rescue team, they got breathing apparatuses and everything in there, and they couldn't go back in there but so far. It was so dangerous. And they turned around and come out, and they just sealed it back up. And
there's a body down in there. Isn't that great?
Oh, you're Trevor too?
He usually saves things for
man
Halloween
down.
Trips.
Yeah. The hell?
Halloween stories that you hear.
So wow. I won't fit.
It's public land. It's a land company.
Oh, okay.
So we have land company. This, this is all land. Do land. They don't keep nobody off of it.
They're starting making our way back. An old mine shaft right over in there.
Downhills right here.
back down the mountain, about 30-minute ride, I guess, and then we'll be back out. So we'll see how this goes. Thank you. see you. Thanks. See you tomorrow.